So what'll happen is if I'm in the middle of painting something, right? I'll have something on the palette and I'll get to a point where I realize I don't need that color anymore, but might have like a blotch left here. And what happens to the blotch is like just over time, I usually use acrylic paints like fairly reasonably priced and stuff like that or whatever. I might get into oils soon, but you know, been pretty like broke for a while, so I'm in the black now, so finally. So what'll happen is I hate to see that get hard and dry and have to like scrape it off into the bin and throw it away. So if I have other canvases lying around, like I still have two of these left over. I had four, but I'll show you what I did. Two of these left over, and I have some paint, I'll take it and I'll apply it to one of these canvases and see if I get a backdrop going. Because usually when I'm painting something, I like to get the sides of the canvas as well. Because if I'm looking at something straight on and it's giving me a certain look, that's fine. But as soon as I get to the side and see here is white, to me, it just kind of breaks the immersion. So I like to get the sides of it. So that's something I'll try to do. See if I have enough of that leftover paint to get everything in it. And I guess use all parts of the buffalo. So this one, I didn't really have enough. It just kind of, I kind of did like some squiggles around the middle to kind of use up. Like I literally used up all the paint on this one. I don't know. I'll see what happens with this. But usually, like I haven't left the canvas untouched like this before. But it depends on what I end up doing with this that it might change things. But I don't know. I don't want to say it's a pet peeve to leave the sides, but maybe it's getting there to leave the sides. Like if I have a backdrop color and don't do the sides, so maybe this is actually different, being that it doesn't get all the way to the edges. So like anytime I'm doing a painting, I usually lay down backdrop colors and then wait for it to dry. So me getting it early like this, you know, I'm saving paints, I'm getting the backdrop in, has time to dry, so it's kind of ready to go in a sense. But I don't know how other people do it. Everybody has different styles and stuff like that. That's just me personally. I'm not bashing anyone that doesn't do it. It's just something I personally like to do. So.